Lakeside's Deanne King. We first met this young entrepreneur when she created her own brand to educate people on Black history. Well, now Janiyah Hines is back at it again. The fun, colorful way she's helping teach children about African American culture. That's tomorrow morning on News Channel 8 Today.